Los Angeles, this is what she told me.